Illinois Pacers are at the head of the stretch. Here they come. Here they go. The train horses, that's Ashley Lobel. Bob Tonopah the outside. JR's boy at the rail. They swing into that to first turn. They're three wide as they drive on for the eighth pole. Quickly between horses, taking the lead. That's a container. Container has the lead as they drive on for the quarter mile. Carnelian pacing second on the outside. At the rail, that's Ashley Lobel. Up on the outside of the field from fourth comes Bobtown. The quarter mile, 31 too fast. They swing into that to 3/8 turn with the lead and the rail container. Carnelian right there pacing second. Off 3/8. They straighten out in front of the grandstands for the half mile. Carnelian drives on, gets the lead. From far back in the field, coming quickly, that's a Red Coach Jet. Between horses moving out of Bobtown on the go. The half 1:03. Carnelian leads the way. Bobtown, then a Red Coach Jet underway. They drive on for 5/8 of a mile. Carnelian with the rail, but up on the outside. That's a Bobtown coming on to get a slight advantage. Underway from a third, a Red Coach Jet. They drive on for 3/4, taking command now. That's a Bobtown, the closing ground from a second. Red Coach Jet dropping back into third. Carnelian out of the field from fourth. Comes a La Rosa, closing ground quickly. 3/4, 1:34-1. Halfway into that final turn, leading the way, Bobtown. Red Coach Jet, La Rosa, down the stretch for the finish. Bobtown, Red Coach Jet, it's Bobtown on top. The 12th race, Quinella, returns $17.60.